Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting alarms on Amazfit watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Tap the watch's crown to open the app menu. Then find and select alarms. Here you can set one of the preset alarms by tapping the toggle to the right of it. To set a custom alarm, scroll down and tap the plus. You can now choose the time of your alarm and tap the tick. Tap repeat if you would like this to be a recurring alarm. You can then choose from everyday or custom. If you choose custom, then you can uncheck any day you do not want the alarm to go off. The alarm will go off on all the days with checks beside them. If you tap on Smart Alarm, you can switch the toggle on to the right of Smart Alarm, so that your watch will analyze your sleep and choose the best time to wake you that is within 30 minutes before your alarm. Tap the tick to set your alarm. You can tap the toggle to deactivate your alarm. When the toggle is blue, the alarm is active, and when it's grey, the alarm is not set. You can also set alarms on your watch from your phone. To do this, open up the Zep app and tap on Profile in the bottom right corner. Then tap the name of your watch under My Devices at the top. Scroll down and tap on Alarms under App Settings. You can tap the toggles to turn preset alarms on and off. To set a new alarm, tap the plus at the bottom of the page. You can then set the time of your alarm. Tap the toggle to the right of alarm if you would like your alarm to be a smart alarm. Tap period to make the alarm repeat. You can choose every day or custom. If you choose custom, then you can tap to uncheck any days that you don't want the alarm to go off on. Tap save in the top right to save and set your alarm. Tap Edit in the bottom left, and then tap the minus to the left of an alarm to delete it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazfit tips and tricks.